What's up guys, Crystal Monger here. We are playing some Fallout 4. We have just reached, not the top, but close to the top maybe? I don't know. Basically, we're traveling up throughout the Mass Fusion building looking for stuff. And then jump down here to see if there's anything salvageable from this little area. Book. Okay. So I guess next up we go to the balcony. I don't know. If I can only logical option. There's literally nothing to signify that I can get up there. Cool. I guess I can't get to that before there's up. Look, there's a bobblehead. What's next? Well, apparently we've already been to the old kind of bookstore. Haymarket Mall. Haven't been there. Let's go. Sure, let's do this.
You move too much.
You fuck guys. Okay. Baseball bat. One strong. Ooh. Come on.
Okay. Give me that one.
We get, oh! Chest piece. Cool. Haymarket Mall. Up we go. Strong. Yo, what the hell? Funds. Genius. Hazards. So confused, like, come on, guys.
Powering up is project drop on duty. Hostile target detected.
Hmm. Well, damn. In the headstrong. Well, I'm gonna end this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed so far. Our next episode, we're going on the roof. Chris Romanga is signing off. Peace, guys.